This is the master bedroom. So this is living room, and we provide a TV as well. Go to the second room. And this is the third room. So we leave it empty. So up to you. You want to make it your study room, or maybe, I don't know, your storeroom, or maybe your single room. This is the second toilet. And so provided new fridge. This is all new, so that's why it's still not open. And for it to cook. And here is the yard. And put it a grill. And yeah, here is the washing machine. I just covered it because I don't want to make it dusty. And it is still new. This is the playground area. BBQ area.